Good evening to you, folks. Training camp is here, and Colts All-Pro linebacker Darius Leonard did join his team today, folks, despite being out for some time following having back surgery in June. He says he can already tell a difference in his leg pain since that surgery, although he would not commit, folks, to being ready week one of the NFL season. Perhaps the bigger news, Leonard says he would like to be referred to as Shaquille Leonard from now on. All right, you got that there.